The double front is one of the most used skills to dismount the uneven bars. It's described as a swing backward to a double salto forward tucked, and carries a D rating. The blind landing makes it harder to stick, since gymnasts cannot spot the ground. Most athletes cowboy it, which helps to rotate faster but causes body shape deductions. The separation of the knees can cost up to 3/10, depending on the width.